Thessaloniki. Forget your problems. And never forget to treat the environment and the local culture with respect. This is how we do tourism in 2022.